Never even think about running Hyper-V on a server that had anything less than 4 gigabytes of RAM. This will allow you to have your virtual machines running at least a half a gig of RAM a piece, but the more RAM, the better, but at the very least, you should have 4 gigabytes of RAM. Processor, 2 gigahertz at least with virtualization support, and I also recommend having a quad-core or dual-core processor, and then at least 2 hard drives, right? Let me tell you why. I think you should have one hard drive of 256